Hello, everyone. I am Susanna from Armenia. I hope you listen that last 3 years, Armenian Wikipedia enhanced on quality and quantity. And it is thanks to our group, Wikimedia Armenia. We are already 3 years old, Wikimedia Armenia. And we run several projects. All time from other countries asked me that help please to run a Wiki camp in our country, or one citizen, one article in our country campaign. And so today I want to tell about how are interdependent these all projects, and how we keep editors in all projects, all editors who participate in one project, and after they continue editing Wikipedia or Wiktionary or Wikisource. Sorry, I have a problem sometimes. This way performance I take from opera performance. Nowadays you see that it's going movie and presentation. I like it, that's why we decided to show you the atmosphere of our projects. Here are all our projects. I will be not so modest. I say that I developed the project how to enhance in Armenia Wikipedia, because where I started at Wikipedia, it was so poor, and even the scientists, when I asked them to you can edit, they were surprised. They think that there is an organization who that's why developed from top to down project, just as a tree, structure is as a tree, and decided to go to our government and just from top organize all things that everyone in Armenia will know about Wikipedia, will be aware about it, and know tools how to edit Wikipedia. But unfortunately, I met Minister of Education, many authorities, but nothing happened. Then I decided to go vice versa, from down, from bottom to top, to up. And we started in 2013 with IPE school. It is private school, and we started with, this is just a video about IPE school. The success was amazing, because of in this school there are volunteers program, and they have students have obligation to participate in volunteers program. It helps us, not only our what we do. After this, we started to go to other schools. We do this program in did this program in several schools, in Fizmat school and etc. But we understand that students don't understand that it is important that they just do for fun or obligation, and we investigate Wikicamp program. to at first we give them some awards and certificate that they are, and after we who were very active, we invited them to WikiCamp. Sorry. But there are around 30 students who are active. But we decided to invite newcomers too, from different regions of Armenia, because we have motivated students, and newcomers will be see them and continue editing. But camp was very strong. For hours, all students need to edit. But they like editing, because we every day we announce it, who is the best editor, whose article is the best, whose contribution is the on quality most, and we and which group is the best, and even on a sport program too. Every day we announce it. And they have fun. After camps, we thinking that maybe we can't. Our group is small. We can't continue this way. And we started Wiki Clubs program. It is a program in the region that if we have. Active editor in this region, village or town, we open a wiki club. In some or schools, it is not where there are computer rooms. We and we where we have very active editor, Wikipedia editor, ages 20, 26, 30. And we started Wiki Clubs program. It and every month we make metrics and announce it about which club is best, which editor is the best in club, and in comment. That's why they all. Continued editing. After we understood that we need more coordinators in regions, we started a program for teachers. And now Wikimedia Armenia, two times in a year, we have a teachers wiki week, training week for teachers. And submissions are about 200, but we choose from them 30, 50. All teachers want to come to because they see their students are involved in this, and they are ashamed that they can edit so thing. After, the, but we want to keep teachers too in continuing editing. That's why we next wiki training we invite active teachers who continued editing, not only disseminating, continued editing. We have all in our teachers weekend experienced editors, teachers, and newcomers too. It helps. Sorry. Sorry, I have 5 minutes. Our motto is that everyone in Armenia will know how to edit Wikipedia. And our dream is to establish in every village Wiki Club. That's why we make a special video to attract sponsors too. We have some everyday clubs that they work every time and for children, 2 hours for children, 2 hours for citizens, so. This year, Wikimedia Armenia announced it as a year on quality. That's why we started a new program, Wiki Loves Science. The content will be only educational or scientific. We gather, we have every month weekend, and for all program we have metrics who participated in this program, and which we announced it, and everybody was proud for them. And also we gave certificate to teachers who only to teachers who is active all time. If they participate in training, it is not enough. They know tool, but if they don't continue it, they can't. After 6 months only, we can give give them certificate. Now I think it is time to go from top to down, because Wikimedia Armenia is well known now in Armenia, and I think Minister of Education have to listen us and continue this way and start maybe program in, just in schools, teaching Wikipedia how to edit, how to, and I want to say that in our program for kids, they are involved from 8 to 16 in schools, and students from to 21. A small 9 or 8 years pupils, they edit only Wiktionary. For them, it is very important. They learn spelling, everything, and how what is mean of these words, and synonyms, antonyms, so on. And we have a program recording words for kids, and they like it. I think everything we have to organize for with fun, even for adults. not everybody understands that it is important for maybe after a few years they will be it will become habit for them, and we will continue, and I think we are in the right way. So if you have questions, please. It is one of LearnApad club. The coordinator of LearnApad, this village, she was the best editor of 2014. And that's why we decided. She was unemployed, and we found a sponsor. And now she is just coordinator of this club, and she works. It is as a resident. But we have many wiki clubs that only volunteers. Can enjoy, we can, I don't know if you want. Questions? Okay.
Yeah, I was wondering about WikiCamp that you organize. Are like the camp leaders are Wikimedians? Are other volunteers? Are like professional instructors, camp leaders?
Okay. We have both experience. First, we invited volunteers, and but we teach them how to edit a month, and after we have these group leaders. But unfortunately, there was some political youth movement, and we understand that it is not good. We didn't know about this, and we had a problem with this. And we rejected them. Winter Wiki Camp, we have only with Wikipedia editors, leaders, and we just chose leaders within campers. In also, we had this experience in Lebanon. We organized last year in Wiki Camp in Lebanon, this year in Portugal. And but we invite a camp leader outside because we need experienced leader. And we are very lucky with him, and now he with volunteers, because for small children it is not enough just from to choose the leader from them. Now this year we have different ages camps. First camp today is first day for our small children camps, and in end of July will be for students from 16 to 21. I think now it's everything okay, but now we are very careful with volunteers. We only want volunteers from Wikipedia.
Yeah, I'm not sure I get what the difficulties were with volunteers which were not from Wikipedia.
They are from political movement, and they can motivate people about their politics. That's why we were disappointed. In countries such as Armenia, maybe such things, former Soviet countries, that's, I think, we need to be careful.
It's a great experience, I think. First of all, do you think it can be also such camps can take place in maybe larger countries, because the fact that Armenia is a small country can help to...
Yes. I think so. When I apply for first grant, I apply for international camp, but Wikimedia Foundation, they say that you haven't experienced camp organizing, in camp organizing, and better you organize for your community. But now we have campers from Georgia, from Lebanon, and this year I know that Macedonian people, they apply grant for to come to Armenian camp. Maybe second year we will be think about it, how to organize. I think it's really great to have a international camp. It will be motivate more, I'm sure. Let me see. But in Portugal, this we have, it is for Western Armenian, but for students from many countries, from France, from Greece, from Turkey, from Armenia, from maybe from Lebanon. I know that five countries. And they are experienced and there are newcomers too. And during the camp, we will train teachers too from other countries.
And the second question is, are you not afraid that Wikipedia in Armenia will be the biggest Wikipedia of the world because every people in the country does edit this Wikipedia? So I think English Wikipedia should take care of the number of articles in
numbers. You mean.
But seriously, did the number of articles in Wikipedia in Armenia really grow yes. Just after the wiki camps?
Yes, of course. When we started our programs, Armenian Wikipedia was in 92 place. Now Armenian Wikipedia is in 38 place, and we have more than 201,000 articles, but we now are very careful on quality. And when we started, we didn't know each day which article. We haven't day articles. So now all contribute to have day articles, to have a good article. It's okay. And I think teachers program is very well going, because all teachers, they go to their regions and they want to disseminate all this in their schools. It's help us, and we specially choose from all regions. Maybe we have submissions from one village, several, but we rejected only one to give a chance to all regions. Okay.
Yeah, about the organization of who pay for the camp. I understood that you get finance and money for the wool camp, and then there is an application from the children or young people that want to be there. Have you think about another way to do it, a bit in the same way as here? That would be that they wear a price for the camp, and mm-hmm. then you give scholarship for the people attending, for the one that... was it a possibility, or...?
In Armenia, prices is lower, I think. Our camps mostly... financed WMF, because we applied for this grant, but we have now in annual plans our camps, but we give chance parents to pay for their children if their kids don't involve in editing, they can pay and their kids will be become camper, but they have to edit Wikipedia as well, all things. And now what we have some organizations in Armenia who paid for 10, 20 children to come to Wikicamp as charitable organizations or organization to announce their about them to just advertisement. Some of campers participation support Gulbenkian Foundation from Portugal and Western Armenian Project also supported by Gulbenkian Foundation. We, when we choose the place, we choose a place where only campers can be there. Nobody else, because we need safety, everything. Mm-hmm. Thank you.